To Malaysia now, where Parti Keadilan Rakyat President-elect Anwar Ibrahim will face off against six other candidates at the Port Dickson by-election. It'll take place on 13th October. Now, one of them is a former personal aide who had accused Mr. Anwar of sodomy. Sumisha Naidu with this report.